Hey there, friends. In this week's video, we are going to walk through how to calculate market share. The main goal of marketing is to attract and retain customers by promoting why your product or service is better than the other guys. So to measure if you're successful in that goal, you need to assess your performance versus your competitors. That's where market share comes in. Your market share should factor into a lot of your marketing planning, and it should be analyzed consistently throughout the year to better understand the various sources of performance. A rising market share is typically a good sign. However, you need to note whether the increase is because you may have dropped your price or if the category is changing overall and your competitors are leaving the market for some reason. In either case, knowing your market share helps you gauge your situation. And determining your market share is relatively easy, assuming you know how many sales for your type of product or service have occurred within the industry in a given time. So let's take a quick look at how to figure it out. So again, we have a formula here. It might look scary, it's pretty easy. You just need to know your sales of your company within a given period of time. Your company is denoted by I here, and then your sales for your industry or category within the same time period. So those have to be consistent in order to get your market share. So to show you what those would look like in real, using some real numbers, if you did $15 million worth of sales in a quarter, and you knew that your category or industry as total did $40 million of sales, your market share for that quarter is 37.5%. And so that's how you calculate market share. It's pretty easy. So we hope this video helped. If so, give us a big thumbs up below and subscribe to our channel where we'll release a new ad math video each Wednesday. And lastly, if you have a marketing metric you'd like us to break down in an upcoming video, let us know by adding it in the comments.